Not all heroes wear capes.
In the midst of the novel coronavirus pandemic,
the real heroes
wear scrubs
to protect us.
Several healthcare workers in India
have been attacked
as they battle to stop
the spread of the coronavirus.
We are really thankful to them.
They are working today as our powerful army.
They are only for
the safety of patients
and citizens of nation.
Now, it's our responsibility
to appreciate them
and support them
for being more and more confident
so that they can fight
this pandemic
with a complete spirit
of being a doctor.
Hats off
to the policemen
who are continuously working
for the welfare
of the citizens, of the citizens, of the citizens, of the citizens.
At last, we want to say
a very big thanks to our real-life extraordinary heroes.